Hello.
I'm talking into this microphone.
Oh, yeah, because this concert is also live streamed. So this camera here is putting out for people who cannot be here.
Sorry. So I have to talk to the in the microphone. So. This is very. I'm gonna try to be inclusive to everyone right now, but it's a challenge. Welcome everybody out in cyberspace, and welcome everybody in the house. We are having this concert because we have this exhibition, and I'm gonna play. And my name is Christian, and I'm also called Kiwi, and I'm engaged. Engaged to the house, I was. I'm in the föreningen. And we are gonna have three concerts right now. And I'm playing first, and then Leah is playing a set, and then Anna and Eric from Netherlands are playing, and then there's also gonna be Joel Heyros. Is also going to perform, but unfortunately that won't be live streamed, so that's special for everybody here. Yeah, and I think that's all. Very nice to see you all here, and you too. Now I'm turning off the microphone, so. Goodbye. You on the internet. Thank you.
Thank you. So my name is Lea, and you will have to only listen apart from you sit somewhere else. But I'm going to play three tunes on the guitar and I sing. And I was thinking about the whole day and yesterday what I was going to play. And I'm in this house very much, and this house inspires me very much. And so I started thinking of inspiration, where I get my inspiration from, this vibe of this house. And one very early inspiration for me was the singer and songwriter Monica Wainwright. And yesterday night we were sitting here and playing, and I was so, I really wanted to play her songs. So I think I will play two of her songs today, and the third song will be one of my own tunes that I wrote in this house in this white room 2 years ago. So this is the theme of this little concert, it's inspiration.
So the first song I'm going to play is called Everything Wrong. And one thing about Martha Wainwright that inspires me is her very complete honesty, both in her voice and in her lyrics. And this song she wrote to her child, and it's about herself doing many things wrong all the time, as a mother, and but also loving her child and so on. So yeah, I will try to pronounce everything so as well as possible so you can hear the words, because they're very beautiful. I do most everything wrong, even on the day you were born. My husband's been lying and cheating. I turn my cheek in reason. I change my tune every day. Don't seem right. Open your wings and take a flight. Don't stick around and watch the pieces fall. I don't want you to feel alone, but you probably will when you are. I will try and stay alive and watch as much through your eyes, but one day I'll be gone. Don't listen too much to what I say. Making sense has never been my way. I can teach you 1, 2, 3, and I can dance with you on repeat. I can hold your hand forever, na 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 na. I can do so much, but you can do so much more. I am your protector. I was not sure if I would remember the words. It was okay. The next song is actually not written by her, but performed by her, and it's written by her mother, Kate McGarrigal, for some kind of musical that was never performed, but the songs were written. And I think this one isn't even recorded by her mother. And Kate McGarrigal had this duo with her sister, Kate and Anna McGarrigal. Yes, you like that. We have some fans here. Very good. And this song is called I'm a Diamond, and it's about being a woman in a man's world and how that sometimes sucks. And it's very powerful, the song, I love it. I should have known better. They warned me from the start. The gentleman who climbed the ladder hid the roof and not the heart. They are blinded by the promise. Was I blinded by the promise that if they play the game, the stars will rise? But they never look to see what shines right before their very eyes. Hard to play these songs for other people. I forget the words. One more time.
I am a woman, and I'll do anything my aims to achieve. I'll eat the apple that was offered to Eve.
So I will play one last tune, and it's called You Should Come Sailing, and the words are written by my friend Dido, who is a sailor, and she wrote a message to me on Facebook, which I could take just as it was and make a song out of it, because it was so poetic. This song can be heard on my next record, my second record, which will be released in September maybe, or October. Kivi is with me on the CD playing the piano. And I unfortunately don't have any CDs with me from my first album, but if any one of you is interested in buying it, you can tell me and I will write it down and send it to you. It's vinyl and CD in, yeah, with my tunes. But this one is a new tune. I wrote it 2 years ago here with an accordion. But since I can't really play, I decided to play it on the guitar. Yeah, it's called You Should Come Sailing. Here we go. To say that while playing, it just occurred to me, or like I remembered that we recorded this album, the second one, in this room in September last year. So I was standing there in the corner, and the bass player was standing here, and Kiri was up there with the piano and our violinist in the corner. So if you want to know when this album comes out that's been recorded in this very room, you can follow the band on Facebook or Instagram. We're called Lea and the Loved Ones. Family and the band are the loved ones, and the songs, and you, and everyone. Yeah, thank you. Now I'm done. And soon we will hear Anna and Erik play in a few minutes. Yes.
Sunday by car all the way here. But I've actually been here before got very inspired by Vrångsholmen. And I also brought this this instrument here. It's a Swedish accord citra, which I'm gonna play on, and I really feel that it belongs or fits really well in this house. We're gonna play four tunes, three that I've written, and Erik is gonna play also a solo part. Do you want to say something about it?
Well, later.
We're gonna start with a tune that I wrote a couple of years ago about a friend, and it's called Hannah, My Friend. Actually a song in Dutch. I wrote it in the dialect from the island where I'm from. It's called Texel, and it's in the northwestern part of the Netherlands. And also, I hope maybe that my family is watching. from the island. So this is dedicated to you. And we're going to mix it a little bit with this house and this place by this beautiful old Tramporian. So this will be a little bit of a mix between my roots and some roots here. It's called Schommelnacht. song popped in again. So I will invite you to sing along. Thank you for listening. After this, we'll take a little some minutes to change the scene again, and then the last performance will be. Composed music to my photographs, and we have this kind of dia show where you can sit and relax and just take in the music and the photographs. So if you haven't seen it yet, you can go there. It's called 35 millimeters and 88 keys. And you can also follow us on Instagram if you like it. And thank you so much for listening and have a nice evening.
Ja, and now, nu blir det en liten break. Where you can go out and drink beer. We will shut down the streaming. So bye bye. I'm sorry to say, but afterwards there will be me doing a patetique.